third kata is the first of the basic jaw katas we need to teach about. It is done one direction motions with the different types of attack and done with the partner. Distance must be that your attack is going to the partner itself. Not, I am not attacking the stick. If he blocks, it's not there. It's not there. I still try to attack the body. See blocking? He's blocking the attack of the body. So 12 step cut. Distance. Ready? Hajime.